learning meaning of India. Before learning meaning of India, I would like to tell that we are celebrating our Independence Day on 15th of August. Okay? Why we are celebrating our Independence Day on 15th of August? Because we have got independent on that day. Okay? But there is another meaning, that celebration Independence Day on 15th of August. Okay? That meaning I will tell you, just listen carefully. I am writing here India. Okay, I am again writing here India word like this. What is the I for? What is name for? What is T for? What is I for? What is A for? That I will explain now. Okay, I for independent. N for nation. D for declare. I for aim and A for August. Okay, now see, I means independent, N means nation, D means declared, E means, I means aim and A means August. Okay, independent nation declared in August. That's why we are celebrating our Independence Day in August. And that's why our India name described like this, independent nations declared in August. Okay, thank you for watching my video.